Each person's body is different. It's not about the parasites that's in the food. It's about whether your body rejects it or not. I've had food poisoning off fucking cooking bacon. Just not cooking it all the way through. And, well,
Yeah, you
there we
kind of
go.
port that's port though, isn't it?
I've had food poisoning off eating a steak not cooked all the way through. I mean, it was cooked to medium rare, but still ended up fucking with me. No, we ended up
That's
buying
cooked
some.
that, that
We
that's
bought
cooked
some.
too much, that is.
We bought some. We ended up buying some roast beef, like 2 pounds of it, like we normally do from the same butcher shop. Every month, we always buy 2, 3 pounds of it. And for some reason, this time, I mean, that shit was still bleeding, bro. Fucking, the texture was way off. It was still bleeding. Fucking, that shit was not cooked thoroughly because me, my wife, my cousin, my mother-in-law, and my father-in-law all got sick off just eating that shit. And I only ended up taking one bite out of a piece. It's like, that don't taste right. Fucking, the texture's off and it's still bleeding. That ain't cooked. I threw it out very next fucking day, dude. I'm shitting my guts out fucking 24 hours. Everybody in the house got sick off the same fucking batch of roast beef. So yeah, it was food poisoning. Ever since then, though, dude, like, I can't eat roast beef now. Like, I looked at Arby's the other day. I was like, oh, Arby's. Yeah, that doesn't even look good to me. This nigga's over here dying. Breathe, man,
Sit
breathe.
down. I
Oh, well, stop breathing. Stop breathing.
am.
You're taking up too much air, man. Gotta share the air. I gotta have some air to breathe. Huntress, are you still getting high?
Yeah, I'm waiting on you. I am. I've got a 40. I've got a blunt in my hand and I'm ready to go.
Okay. Alright, go if you're ready. What about Woody? Did she ever take her dab?
Yep.
Okay, good, good, good. Then we're all good. We're all ready.
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Right, ladies, gentlemen, and transvestites, let's get this. Huntress, you're a beautiful trainee. It's only 7:30 in the morning.
Alright, we all can grab a chopper.
I'm grabbing shore.
Let's try to get a security chopper.
And it's clear.
Somebody shoot at me, ran into the helicopter as I got on it, bro.
Nice. Second floor is clear too, and I can't see bottom floor, but looks clear.
It's all clear, nobody dropped in, Mike. Nobody.
Hey, sometimes I think that someone drops in the back and goes in through behind.
Well, we got loadout money already.
Fuck, how big is this sniper gotta be? Yeah, let's go get loadout.
Huntress.
Go all back. Get loady. We got three helicopters on the roof.
I would throw C4 on my helicopter.
I'm gonna end up I'm gonna move my helicopter down here to the bay.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, we did that thing.
Fuck yeah, we did it. Alright, so did we win?
Out in the lobby.
I mean, we got a pretty good circle right now. Are you guys going to leave your helicopters?
Nah, I'm just going to keep it there for a second.
Yeah.
Parked it.
I
got mine with C4.
I'm gonna check
in case somebody tries to take mine, I'm blowing that bitch up.
Somebody drop. Oh, chopper.
Oh, there's two of them on the roof. I almost had them.
We just had like a G.
I jumped out the helicopter.
No, fuck you. Suck a dick.
You guys left your helicopter?
I went and took Vine to go kill people in prison, and I got three people and downed two others.
Someone
got a helicopter.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. On you.
Bitch was on you, Woody. Bitch was on you.
Go ahead, take it, baby boy.
I need
all right,
another
let's get loaded again because I want six.
Yeah, baby. I like me now. And a finishy move. Oh.
I want to load out. Going up there.
Oops. I got 5,200. You know that guy ain't gonna like that shit at all, bro. Oh, nice. That motherfucker thought he played it slick and got away.
Was you blow it up?
Yep, I had C4 on it, bro.
Yeah, nice.
Because he took not one helicopter, blew that bitch up. Damn. Whoever put the spray paint on this dude standing right there is like almost going to shoot.
Who hasn't grabbed loadout?
I grabbed it.
I have.
I have.
I know.
Oh, somebody else is.
I was say, I just grabbed mine.
Got all cars in prison.
Loadout's still out back, so someone hasn't grabbed it.
Yeah, I just had to grab somebody else's.
Oh, do you?
Kill confirm. Somebody
that was
finished
me.
Them off. Nice.
Okay, Papa.
Got one in the prison.
Where's your cuppy? Huh? You want your cuppy? Okay, hang on.
That one dropping in. I need ammo. One jumping off the prison up there.
Shut his head off.
Nice. I plucked him, he dropped him. Hey, and I'm hot. What the fuck? I didn't even know I was being hunted.
On the water tower.
Okay. Sorry about that. Alright. I'm gonna get myself revived.
We got some in the prison window. Oh, bitch.
Someone's right back in the hole.
Over by the wall.
Help me.
I'm coming, yeah, downstairs.
Yep. They're right there. They're coming.
Really? They're dead. I just made them kill themselves.
I know, I was over here smoking them over here.
Oh, that was great. Fucking, he went to go throw his C4. He threw it, and I threw the thermite at the same time, blowing his C4 up in front of his face.
Nice.
Two of them down here in the building.
I'm gonna rush them. Get me suppressive fire.
One's just jumped off out the back. Stay up by the wall, they've got to come off. Yeah, gone up the ladder. Downed him.
No way! This dude just fucking straight auto-aimed a throwing knife at me. Yeah, you don't fucking lead a throwing knife like that, buddy. Nice throw. Huh. Bullshit.
Come, mate.
Damn it.
They lie.
Of course it'll go there.
Down one.
Oh no, I
broke him.
Oh shit.
Someone else is shooting you.
Yeah, prison top.
Here's someone coughing. Oh.
He'll he's confirm. Down. But someone's gotta cover his back.
I can't remember where I died, otherwise I'd have you pick up my sticks.
Yeah, last roof, bro, on the roof. On the roof and on the balcony. I will not see you again. Yeah, that satchel as well, the satchel behind you there as well. Oh, nice.
That took way too long to go off.
What the fuck?
That was the longest flashbang I've ever seen.
I know, right?
Fuck! Got stuck with Clayton.
Hang on, I gotta pee.
What are we doing?
They're taking a piss.
I'm back.
Nice, nice.
There's a little chocolate bar over there, mate. Yeah. Yeah.
Take a hit off the bowl and get started.
Yep.
Yeah, when I pack Moonrock in this bitch burns for a good minute.
Yeah. I've had Moonrock before. I rolled a blunt out of that shit last a good minute, too.
Yeah. I don't like rolling blunts out of a straight Moonrock, though, because that shit gets gooey.
Yeah, but it was the first time when we first got down here in Tucson that we first got the Moonrock shit. I was like, you know what? I bought like 2-3 grams and rolled that first blunt out of it, and I was like, damn. And then after that, it's like, okay, I'll pack a bong rip or something, you know what I'm saying, or a bowl.
Mm-hmm.
But just so that. But the very first time, I was like, you got to splurge on the first one, you know, like, hey.
Mm-hmm. That's what I did the first time I smoked Moonrock. I put it in a blunt, and then I put some in a doobie, and man, they were good as fuck. But fuck.
Yeah, tasty.
I gunked my shit up. It was worth it.
It was worth it.
Oh, fuck yeah.
We had somebody here out. DC Thunder.
Yeah.
Joining, and then he left.
Yeah, one of my regiment members. So I wonder what this is all about. Activision releases an unusual video showing Call of Duty Warzone cheater getting banned.
Making a statement, taught me.
Maybe. Maybe they're finally saying, hey look, we're taking care of it. Like, if they do, cool, be a better game. But you guys still gotta get better weapon balancing.
Yeah, he's cheating.
Aww.
Sitting on my lap.
We out to y'all, alright. I'm gonna grab the helicopter down here.
I was in the middle of getting high, goddammit. I'm going to shore. No one touched my chopper. I'm taking it, it's mine.
Right, I'm gonna see more. I'm gonna put it right on that fucking helicopter.
I just fucking hit. Oh, there it is. There's a loadout. Let's go get it.
We're going front to back.
Back. Always go to back.
Anybody else experience a little bit of lag?
No, not me.
Uh-oh.
Somebody got the loadout already?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm buying ammunition box.
Okay.
Hey, Hunters, drop your money for Fugitive, and he can buy another loadout. And then we can give them, I can give them a pair of sticks.
Yeah, I mean.
Whoa. That shit just bounced all the way back.
Is that Michael Shield? I just couldn't be out. 4 o'clock, Michael. You can have it back now.
Nope, I got this one.
Wow,
that's two in the street.
Quit one of them.
Where they at?
They're gone. They're gone. They're on the side of the wall.
The hunters, grab the supply room.
Yeah, on it.
I got a lot of people pissed off at me right now, and I mean a lot. I just downed 3 people on 2 different teams, and then kamikazed a guy and smacked another dude. They're all in prison roof. They're pissed as fuck.
There's one on. He gave up the water tower.